Very interesting and significant table, as you will see yourself. Words which appear in this table. Now, what is interesting here that you have the corona, and as we said, the corona purpose of it, as we mentioned many times, many YouTubes is to realize there is a God, as two-thirds of the state say clearly that they believe the corona is a sign from heaven. So definitely we believe this is a basis of the Jewish faith that everything is from heaven. The Maimonides, the Rambam, clearly says that any trouble which befall Jews should bring them to pray, to shout to God, as everything is from heaven, and God wants us to change our ways, to keep the Torah. Jews, what they're supposed to keep, lots of commandments and Gentiles, seven. And a few of them are quite important ones to do with abortion. Homosexuality, we have to know. This was brought the flood to the world. As the Torah says in Genesis, all flesh corrupted, and our rabbi tell us clearly, homosexuality, abortion. This is what the rabbis explain, why the Torah have to tell you details of how many days the rain took place. So they said because 40 days of rain came out from God, which was a flood, a destruction, to tell people, you caused me to create fetus embryos, which normally it is known that 40 days is the time that all this changes, skin comes. According to the Jewish law, is a great difference between 40 days and after. So this is what is written, so no doubt that God created the world to be fruitful. And this is why people have this power to bring children, and one uses for wrong things, enjoyment and so on. Definitely it brings wrath and anger from God. This is why the flood came, clearly written. Then our rabbis tell us that flood of water will not be anymore all over the world. It will be in places like today we have, whether it's Baltimore, it is Carolina. Yeah. Tsunamis, tornadoes, definitely are, but not all over the world. But our rabbis in the homiletic Midrash in Song of Songs said that before the coming of the Messiah, it will be great plague. And the known thing is that plague, normally the pestilence, is a symbol of all kind of plagues, really indicating to us that God wants us to realize before the coming Messiah, and in order that the Messiah will come, we have to repent. This is what Maimonides said. The Israel will not be redeemed unless they repent, return to God, keep the Torah. And God says, if not, there is a promise that they will return. Who knows? Because of his troubles today, we have the corona, we have Iran for us. So, let us see. This is exactly the message behind this table, because you have the corona here coming. And comes with the appearance of Messiah, of the Lord, again Messiah. By the way, this is the basis of this table was found by Mr. Chaim Sadeh. He found very interesting. He found the meeting of vaccination and vaccine, which, you know, vaccine is a term of anything which really makes people healthier, strong, and so on. So, spiritually, we believe this is repentance, which comes here, very small skip. Also, by the way, it comes with the command of keeping the Sabbath. Yom HaShviv, the seventh day. Seventh day, God bless this day, the Yom HaShabbat, sanctified it. And the Rabbi said, as one of the most important things for Jews, if they really want to be properly based in their land, they have to keep the Sabbath. This is why you have another time here, Yom HaShviv, Shabbat, on the seventh day, Shabbat, holy time, Kodesh. And this is what is written: on the seventh day, there shall be a Sabbath of complete rest, a sacred occasion, definitely not allowed to work. Jews, yeah, are not allowed to work. So, amazing, clearly coming even twice, the Sabbath. I did not point it out, but I can see they come. Because keeping the Sabbath, our rabbis tell us, is the basis of Jews' existence. Then, what more we have here? So, what he found, Maaseh Chaim Sadeh, is vaccination, vaccine. He found it coming with the corona, and amazingly, he found it with a parallel appearance of this year, 8 Tavshin Pe'alet, 5781. One should know. It's not so easy to find, yeah, dates in such a way parallel. Yeah, this itself that it come. I told you many times that this program that I'm using here is a program of Dr. Alexander Rotenberg. He's a scientist. He came from Russia. Rips came from Russia. And Professor Rips showed him the phenomena of the codes, you know, that in the Torah, which come letter after letter, you have skips of important words. He saw it and he checked it and he became Orthodox Jew, keeping Torah. He himself wrote a book also on codes, which is All Issues. Very interesting book, which really shows very interesting codes, Bible codes. So what is interesting here that you have the corona vaccine in this year? This was Mr. Chaim Sadeh found, but I looking into this table, I found many more things. I found amazingly how it is clear connected with the time of the Messiah. Messiah of God, Messiah, son of Joseph, Messiah, and son of David. And this fits with the homiletic, with the Midrash, which says that before the coming of Messiah, it will be plague of pestilence, yeah, which is now corona. Amazingly, so it comes exactly with this appearance. And this year, as we saw, the Chatam Sofer says, Me'ashpot Tarim Evyon, clearly indicating in the Pasuk that this year, the year 5781, can be a year of happiness and joy. So, and this comes with exactly twice Messiah. Then, as I said, I found it the repentance, which is the basis for redemption and faith. Faith in God. This is the purpose of the corona. Because clearly one could see that it's far away from being something that nature can't easily solve. You can see more and more people, more and more mutations, and who knows what will come out. But the purpose is to bring people to faith, to believe in God. And if you believe in God, you should know that God created the world for a purpose. Gentiles have to keep the seven laws of Noah. Jews have to keep the Sabbath and the other laws. If not, you see what is going on. Amazingly, we have parallel with the son of Jesse. See, also parallel, not at all significant. Not at all coincidence, it's significant. So you have Ben Ishai, yeah, Ben Ishai comes from the Yudis a little bit down, up, and parallel to this year, to vaccine, amazing. And then, what is also interesting, that you have here, Negatzarat, plague of leprosy. And leprosy is the same kind of thing like the corona also. leprosy, if somebody had leprosy, is insulted you. No, like people who have the corona. Amazing. So happening of tzaraas is a result of sins, sinning to God. Our rabbis tell us there are seven kinds of different sins which bring to leprosy. Yeah. Few of them are a matter of sexual matters, yeah, which are very severe. So looking into these tables, I said, clearly teach us that we are before the time of Messiah, especially this is here. And in order to get Messiah, we need to repent, to return to the Torah. Jews have to keep the Sabbath. And then the little son of Jesse will come with Elijah together. Interesting, Elijah. So important and very significant table is holiday, we hope. Yeah, but people are very stubborn, unfortunately. Don't want to accept this, yeah. So they think they can solve the problem. Yeah, in a natural way, but nature is the end of God. So very interesting and significant table for our time and for this year. Because this year is a very, very significant year, destined for Messiah.